Hello folks, welcome to today's part of the Database Management Systems revision video series.
This video is going to be a follow up to the last question, which is question number 12.
In this video, I'm going to answer the question set number 13. In the first question, we have to create a relation named product according to these given instructions.
Now I am making this column the primary key.
Then we have to create a table named GRN according to these given instructions.
Now I am making this column the primary key.
Then we have to create a relation named stock according to these given instructions. Now I am making this column the primary key. And that's all I had to answer in today's question set. So, see ya.